preserving certain kinds of relations rather than our job only being to break them down. So.
And I appreciated your comments in that regard on Josh's work and the way that he intervenes not to destroy but to create new possibilities, and I think that was really well demonstrated. What time is it now, by the way? 5 after 1. Okay. I'm afraid we're going to have to stop there, but thank you to our panelists. Thank you to our organizers. Really terrific. So.